Listen up, people. I got some serious shit to discuss. Yeah, we cleared out the row. You think for a second that's gonna stop them? Unless we wipe all these motherfuckers out, they're gonna keep coming. And they ain't gonna be happy. It ain't gonna be settled until the Carnales, the Rollers, and the Vice Kings ain't nothing but a memory. Dex, you got the Carnales. Ever since they hooked up with the Colombians, it's like they own this town. And with that drug money rolling in, we can't compete. Be smart how you move against them. The Lopez family been running that gang for 30 years. There's a reason they still around.
Got it.
Troy, you dealing with the Vice Kings.
Not a chance.
Fuck you say?
Anyone but them.
You scared of going against Benjamin King?
Man, fuck that. I'll take King out.
Johnny, it's not that simple.
Bullets still kill motherfuckers, right? Doesn't get much simpler than that.
Keep an eye on your boy.
I don't need a fucking babysitter, Julius.
Keep an eye on your boy.
Who's got the rollers?
I do.
Lynn?
Oh, snap.
The fuck you wearing blue for?
I asked Lynn to hook up with the rollers. We don't know much about these fuckers, so I wanted one of us on the inside.
I didn't think the rollers pimped hoes.
Any other comments?
Yeah, when you punch, don't throw your shoulders so much.
Shut up, Johnny.
Hey, I'm just saying.
Once we're done here, go talk to one of these guys. They'll have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
She is a lovely woman. Doesn't beat Shawnee, though. Shawnee's is the bomb. Okay. Well, let's see if we could do that. Never mind. It's not there anymore. I was going to say, let's do that pimping mission again. Oh, it's right there. Never mind. Let's see if we could do the pimping mission again. Maybe actually complete it. Right, it's not unlimited. Okay, let's find the rewards and I need a rewards list and to see which unlocks which, what activity unlocks which, so I can get the good ones. Ideally, it's a good idea to unlock the achievements. Or not the achievements, the activities this early, so that you can unlock their rewards and have a better time doing missions. And I know it's like unlimited ammo and unlimited sprint and whatnot, so definitely gotta look into that. Or I can just leave it a surprise and be surprised. Why haven't I got a car yet? I'm gonna walk there. Why don't I have a car yet? Steal this car. Actually, here, there's a fast car right here. Let's take this fast car. We're not a fast car, but a faster car. I was pressing R to drive. That's why I didn't move right away. That's why I didn't drive right away. I was pressing R. Nope, still level 2. I guess there's only 2 levels in that pimping game snatch. So let's go to this one. Or let's go to this one. Nearly beheaded that guy. What's this one? A needle? Oh, Jack can. Okay. Billy's retirement.
You think you can steal from me?
That must be
you
Billy.
You think you can fucking rob me? You stupid!
Dude, check out this guy's hair.
Piece of shit!
Hey, what's up? I'm sorry about the mess. Billy here thought it'd be a good idea to skim off the top, and well, Let's just say he was wrong. Are you looking for work? Billy used to watch my back on deliveries, but I don't think he's gonna make it in today. You make sure my deals go smoothly, I'll cut you in on the action.
Ride shotgun with the drug dealer as they make their way around with the water. Keep the dealer safe. Okay. Is that get shotgun? Nope, right, it does not.
Show me what you got.
This is when Saints Row used to be gangster.
Bow down, bitch! Pushed around by some punk kids.
I think this is Tobias. Reminds me of Truth from GTA San Andreas.
Now I'm gonna ace that job interview for sure!
This is how fast the bike can go. Completed, what do I get? Nothing. Just respect. Ah, grenade.
I'm not trying to pressure you or anything, but if you fuck up, I will kill you.
Duly noted.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
I can't hit anything with this pistol.
Best birthday ever.
The drugged up drug dealer thinks he's Joker. Close your door, buddy. Close your door. Or close my door. Or something. Is this really necessary? I don't even have to shoot them.
You'll pay for that!
Go home.
Let me show you how.
while we get things done around here. See how this grenade works. Okay. Driver.
Who do these pigs think they're fucking with?
Yo, that's not safe. If I'm leaning out the door like that, with the door open and it's gonna close, that's not safe.
Kids these days. Well,
okay, there's more than three. I wonder how many,
all right, let's get moving.
How many, levels are there? I think there's six. Los canales han
terminado. He's right here! Your ass is mine!
Rimmed up. They set up no problem.
Don't fuck with someone from the
ah! Ooh, I got shotguns.
My car!
Maybe they'll think twice before sending some bitches after us.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
This does not sound like a shotgun.
Hey, no, Santos!
What's wrong with the shotgun? Does that have a silencer on it? Silencer on it? What's wrong with the shotgun? Why is it so... It doesn't sound like a shotgun. Kid Park, what's up, man?
You think you can take up, motherfucker?
How's it going?
What the... God damn it! I don't want any trouble.
Just let me move.
Okay, it's still gonna speed.
Okay.
We don't take disrespect from bitches like you. You'll pay for that.
I'm gonna go chase for the boots.
We're too late now.
It doesn't suck. It just doesn't sound good. It doesn't sound powerful. Haha, you got stuck, loser.
He's right here. No one can see me.
Through.
Let's see how you like it, home.
You wanna play?
Wasn't there a minute ago. Really wasn't. They just arrived. Ian, like, what's up, man?
We're not letting you walk away from here.
What? That's unfortunate.
What the hell?
You never should have done that shit.
Yo, man, you drunk. Yo. Go! You can't work with druggies, because this is what happens. Yo!
They should have stayed out of my way.
Really? Oh, that's gonna explode, isn't it? Okay, let's go. No, you can't enter that cart. Yeah, you're a cop. Yeah, okay, I got it. Get in. Get in. Yeah, sit on my lap and get in. This is why it's not a good idea to work with.
You need shooting lessons?
Hurry up. Unlock something. I think for every 3 levels we unlock something. What did we unlock? Nothing? Oh, crap. At least
just
we got.
Do me a favor. 100. Don't fuck this up.
Or
okay.
1500. Just bet on.
You ain't gonna live through this.
Good. And it's not that hard either. Like I don't even have to. Shoot. As much. Especially in the car.
Maybe they'll think twice before sending some bitches after us.
My character looks like an ASAP Rocky mixed with 50 Cent. 50 Cent being the body, and the muscles. ASAP looks being the hair.
This is the worst it's gonna get. We'll be fine.
You ain't gonna live through this.
bro. I mean, I'm kind of glad that they went their own direction with that third Saint Rose role.
Looks like you're not taking me in after all.
Yeah, it kind of got weird. Saints Row 4. Saints Row 3 was probably the best Saints Row. In terms of the graphics and the gameplay. Customization-wise, probably Saints Row 2. Story-wise, probably Saints Row 2. In my opinion.
Rimjobs can fix that up, no problem.
My favorite, probably Saints Row 2, but it's just dated. In terms of gameplay, probably Saints Row 2.
I'm not gonna be pushed around by some punk kids.
It's funny, because the first Saints Row game I did was Jordan 123X, thank you for following. First follower of the stream. Welcome to Team Milwaukee. Appreciate the support.
I'm gonna let you in on
that. That's for you, Jordan.
First
follower of the stream. Funny, because the first game I played was Saints Row 2. So I played that before this, Saints Row 1. When I played Saints Row 1, I'm like, oh, this game sucks, this game sucks. And I basically grind out this game. So I basically just played a story in that game. And he just,
okay.
He just,
let's do this.
He just snorted
You'll
something.
Pay for that!
So yeah, I kind of just grind throughout this and like cringe at the same time, but it's nothing like Saints Row 2, and it's But now that I'm playing it again, it's not as bad. So I kind of went backwards. Don't do that. Don't go backwards.
You can't survive on. You're gonna die.
When you're playing a game, don't go backwards. Not the same. I didn't get the same experience. And also, I picked a girl in the Saints Row.
Hell yeah!
And you can't do it in this one, so that kind of ruined this experience as well.
I got no part in this. What the
Oh, there's a grenade. Oh, I'm throwing a grenade. There's a tank right there. Ugh. I don't know where that landed. Guess what device you're streaming on? iPhone, maybe? iPhone's a safe bet. Check what.
Well, shit.
VDOT? What's VDOT?
Shit! Oh,
Streaming device, right? Streaming console.
Perhaps. For weight loss.
Don't. How many canals are there? Oh, mobile phone. Android? iPhone SE. People hate the iPhone. Don't they?
You better start doing a better job.
Or BlackBerry. People hate BlackBerry.
We're sending some bitches after us.
Nokia? Maybe. Gotta go fast. Where is he?
Jump on the ground.
I don't know. I don't know what iPhone's capability is.
That's the best they got.
My car!
Oh, wow. Blackberry then, right? Either Blackberry. I don't know too many phones that don't use iOS or Android, to be honest with you. A Windows phone. Ah! Maybe a Windows phone.
Let's show the Carnales how to do business.
People hate Windows phones. Really? They don't have a Twitch app?
Alright, next time you with one of my girls, you can ditch the cover.
They have a Twitch app on Xboxes, but they don't have it on a phone.
Time is to carry a fire.
Nice van, yeah, nice. This is van, it's Chucky. Ah!
Nales ain't going nowhere.
Didn't even get a chance to heal myself. Just dropped dead. Didn't even get a chance to open my
Dex. Taking apart the Carnales ain't gonna be easy, so whenever you're ready, hit me up at the church.
Didn't even get a chance to open my inventory. Taxi? Can I take a taxi? Is that... I don't know.
Hey,
what?
Man, it's Gat. Now, if you think clearing out the row was fun, find me at the church. You're gonna love what I got planned for the Vice Kings.
Just keeps getting worse. Okay, let's check the car here. Yeah. Hold on. I gotta pause this. Elegant Anne. I apologize if that's not your name correctly. I apologize your name. Thank you for following. Welcome to Team Delawaki. Hope you join the stream. And I appreciate the support. How's it going anyways? Where is that drug trafficking king thing? Is it this? No. I don't know how to play this game. I don't know how it works.
Hey, this is Lynn. Meet me at the arena parking lot. We gotta start making a move against the rollers.
I forgot how this game works. Very different from 3 and 4. Hey, Joanne! How's it going? What's up, girl? Nope. Welcome back, Shark Boy. I don't know how this game works.
Oh god.
I shouldn't be
here. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I press Y to jump.
Damn it.
What game is wow. I am good at driving, it's just I played.
Let's hope you do a better
I just played like 6 months of, or not 6 months, 3 months of GTA. I just played through the entire GTA series, so it's a little bit different. terms of driving.
Yeah.
What is this? Oh, it's a laptop. MMA.
This shit should take my mind off those crazy bitches.
What? Where's the druggie? What? Okay, no, he's right here. That's where we're supposed to go. Yeah, walkie bot. My moderator. Oh, I see. Well, welcome to the stream, John.
Whoa, shit!
You pay for that! Your ass is mine!
No, I never tried streaming on YouTube. No. I would like to, maybe. Probably not gonna switch over to YouTube permanently. I love Twitch, so I'll probably try it out, maybe do a couple streams on YouTube, but probably not gonna switch. We'll see how it goes, actually. I shouldn't say that. Where's this drug dealer? Let's go. You done? Are you done this deal? I think he is.
I've been waiting for
cops, please cops. It's not that's what you get, cop.
Pushed around by some punk kids.
No, I was doing a thing for a while, other boxes, like one up box and what's the other one? One up box and super geek box. I was doing those for a couple months, but not really doing anything right now. Just focusing on gaming and live streaming. Wow.